about the light.
Okay. Tell me what's going on here.
Well, it's the MacDonald House fundraising, and there are probably 60 bikers around, and it's a beautiful day. Hopefully, the bikers will enjoy the day.
To Dallas, I'd even to Rome. So I dressed in blue jeans, 'cause your dreams ain't my dreams. And you'll never hold me down on your knees. I felt the freedom of the wind and the flower, and to me every woman resembles a rose. While you raised my garden, I loved you and left you, but you never hold me down on your knees. You should not have begged me when I really loved you. All the rainbows of gold would not take your place. Just hug me and kiss me as we ride in the sunset. And your love for me will show in your face. I love you forever, but always remember, never hold me down on your knees. You never hold me down on your journals on the first day of May. The people had gathered overlooking the bay. For two fishermen who were long over time, as they set out their pots on the lobster trap line, Clifford and Louie, two very fine chaps, spent many long hours preparing their traps. But little they knew, when lobster season came round, their boat would capsize and our loved ones would drown. In less than 2 hours, they laid the first line. But the snow filled the skies in a very short time. The second trip out, the time had dragged on. And Louie's father on shore knew something was wrong. He sent for the Mounties who came to the shore. The chopper did soar. It twisted and turned, and in the wind it did lurch. And in less than 2 hours, they called off the search. At 4 in the evening, the skies became clear. To find the 2 men before dark was our fear. To recall the chopper was our main concern. Our requests were denied, it would not return. For Caroline and Stanley, there was no sleep that night. Many friends came to visit and comfort their plight. But how do you comfort little children forlorn? Who ask of their mommy, when will daddy come home?
I just saw you pulling in. That's a really nice gold wing. But someday, you've got to go to the dark side for Harley. Thank you.